currently play with a band called OneLove. Adam Gottlieb and OneLove. And we just actually released a new project. So I got a few CDs with me, you know, sliding scale. I say 5 to 15. There's 5 tracks on it. It's really awesome. I put a lot of work into it. So hit me up about that and all that good stuff. We're on Facebook and all that. Thanks. Okay, there we go. I tuned it. Put the cable on. Alright, so this song is on that new project. It's the last song on the project. This is called Integrity.
You down when you are following your light, but if you're not wrong, you'll be alright. Only your own heart knows, only your conscience is your guide. Look into your soul, what do you find?
Stand on your own 2 feet, look the oppressor in the eye. Let your spirit speak like thunder in the sky. Wherever you may be, whatever other people say, in times of war and peace, all we ever have is our true nature, integrity. No one can take away my integrity. As long as I live my truth, integrity, growing day by day and changing integrity, doing the best I can do.
Not suppose that I have come to bring peace on earth. Oh no, I have not come to bring peace but a sword. People will polarize before they finally unite. We must exemplify the peaceful fight.
We are the leaders now, we are the ones who we must trust. We must show the world how to set free our love. For your children and your friends, for whatever land you call home, survival on earth depends on whether you and me are willing to be whole. Integrity, no one can take away my integrity. As long as I live my truth, integrity, growing day by day and changing integrity, doing the best I can. We're on a mission of intuition, following our vision of our freedom, the abolition of competition. Changing integrity.
you down when you are following your light. But if you're not wrong, you'll be all right. Thank you all so much.
All right, one more.
Yeah. Definitely feeling very powerful energy in the room. I felt that was appropriate for the equinox, you know? Balance. Living with both the light and the darkness, you know, and walking in balance with both. We are living in such important times, and all of us have an intuition that that's true. I don't want to speak for everyone, but that's what I'm willing to guess. That's why we gather here. That's what the spiritual awakening means. I'm gonna get off the reverb-y mic for a little bit. I'm really not trying to be like voice of God. Okay. It's already enough that I'm like standing way up here, like, oh, mountaintop. Okay, right?
I got you. You're good.
Oh, sorry, you sure? Okay. That reverb was sexy though. Thank you. But in all seriousness, I do feel that these are profoundly important times. And that everyone here who's gathered here tonight has a gut feeling, an instinct, an intuition that that is true. And there are so many ways of describing that. And I just want to offer up a prayer that we may all live really according to our highest callings, to create the world that has itself the most human potential, the most human possible world, and that there is enough for everyone, and we know this, and it is up to us to recreate the world completely. Can we imagine a world where there's no homeless on the street, where there's no one suffering for lack of health care, or education, or food, or water? I believe we can. I believe everyone here can, and I believe we can rise to the importance of these times. So thank you.
Yeah.
Ashe, I hope.
Imagine and make it.
So we're gonna bring it back up. This is a song for the end of summer. The love song. Also, yeah, songs about summer, sex, and revolution.
Oh, I think about this blue
planet we live on that's covered in towns and highways. Ooh.
Give it up one more time for Aaron Gottlieb.
Yeah.